So, I guess this one goes out to my mom. Yeah, that's a good all right there. That makes sense. That all makes sense right there. But it's actually, as a songwriter, when I first moved to Nashville, I really pulled from like high school experiences and even where I went to college. And I told this story exactly about another girl that I think is married and has kids but won't follow me back on Facebook, so I'm not really sure. But it seems to be a common thread in my life. But I will say, wherever she is, we left our mark on this town, and that's why I wrote it. And my mom likes it because I think that girlfriend was her favorite. No, I'm just joking. It has my old street address in it. Fun fact, there you go. Yes. That's how the song goes. Here we go. Tennessee down on Broadway. All right, cool. Anybody remember a place called Paradise Park? Is that a weird question? Sweet. It's not there anymore. I guess there's a reason. But if you guys have been down there, a lot of people get their start playing on Broadway and, you know, trying to break into country music down there, especially when you don't know anyone. And there are about 3 months of my life where I probably drank too much and forgot those 3 months. But I was working down there trying to make a living playing music day and night. And I would play from 2 to 6 p.m. at this place called Paradise Park, Legends Corner, Tootsie's, places like that, right? And at this point in time, like 7 years ago, it's not as crazy downtown as it is now in Nashville, Tennessee. And I literally was just playing for the bartender. Like, you know, I was like, well, maybe she likes what I'm doing. I don't know. But that was about it. That was about the only response I had. And a song that kind of stuck with me from that moment on was this Thomas Rhett song. And how many of y'all love Thomas Rhett? Where we at? And I learned how to play it. And as I was playing this song one day, I just realized this is a hit song, and this is what I want to do for a living. This is what I want to do for the rest of my life. And that bartender at Paradise Park, she's like, you should quit now. And I was like, hell no. This song's called Goes Like This. I need you to sing it with me. Come on. Hey girl, you made me wanna write a song. Sit you down and sing it to you all night long. I had a melody in my head since you walked in here and knocked me dead. Yeah, girl, you made me wanna write a song. Hey girl, you make me wanna drive you home. Get you out of here and get you all alone. Don't know what it is about you, baby, but I'm all messed up and it might sound crazy. Yeah, you make me wanna write a song. And it goes like, ooh, what I wouldn't do.
What I wouldn't do. Grab a name on your heart, get to wrap in my arms, baby, all around you. And it goes out, hey, girl, I'm blown away. Yeah, it starts with a smile and ends with an all night long. So kiss, it goes like this. It goes like this. It goes like this.